Hi, good day, guys. Welcome once again to my channel. I am your girl star, Pollyanna, and I bring you all of that good, meaty, juicy content here on my channel. So today, I was in the hotel room here on vacation for Valentine's. If you want to see that video, I'm going to put up a thumbnail on the screen. That's the thumbnail to look for to enjoy that content. So my babe took me out on a... This is what Valentine's celebration. Listen to me, surprise a girl in so many different ways. But over here today, I'm going to show you guys, we have another event for today. Hussie said he's going to be taking me out. So he's like, can you go ahead and just get your makeup, get yourself ready? So I'm like, you know what? Let me pull my camera up and make a travel makeup video. So this video you're going to be watching today is just some few things that I brought with me. Not too many items. Not too long, I'll show you how to make your face look really presentable for the event or wherever you're going. Hope you guys enjoy that one. As I oftentimes say, go grab something to drink. I'm having some water on today. Grab yourself something to drink and enjoy the content with the girl. Oh, because I'm only going to be here for a brief second. It's going to be short and sweet, not too long. So that's my water I'm drinking. Listen, I'm thirsty today for whatever reason. So if I get thirsty and you see me drinking, please excuse it, girl. So let's get into it. I normally put some of my face cream. That's what I normally use underneath my makeup. So use whatever moisturizing cream you put. So all my trouble spots right around here. So I normally moisturize my face before I put my makeup on. And if you see me looking to the left or to the right, I have my mirror right here where I'll be looking in. I also have a mirror up here for magnifying to put on my lashes and stuff like that. So after I moisturize, oh, I forgot to bring my fan. I forgot to bring my fan. I need to go get my fan. And then I'm gonna go ahead and go in with baby skin. Love it. I need to get my fan. Hold on, guys, I'll be right back. There we go. I got my fan. Yeah. So I normally fan when I try like my foundation, my moisturizer. I normally fan it out. So there we go. So you guys, if you've been here for a while, you know your girl loves this. Yeah, it keeps my makeup really, really flawless, smooth. So I use it a lot underneath my makeup. Don't forget your chin, yeah. And then I'm gonna let that sit there for an additional 5 seconds or so. Let it dry out. Like to put a little bit of my Curology lip on my lip. That's just my thing. So my lips is nice and moisturized while I'm doing this. Mm-hmm. My eyebrows. Okay. So the first thing I'm gonna go in with now is my foundation. And today I'm going to be using the Too Faced. Oops. Oh, everything is fumbling. Today, I am going to be using Too Faced. And then I am going to go in with my Fenty. Now each person does their makeup whichever way pleases you. This is how I like to do a quick makeup when I'm out of town. I'm just on the go. Find what way works best for you. But I'm just sharing mine with you guys. And because the event is going to be outside, I'm not going to do a lot of contouring and stuff like that. I don't want the sun, if there's any sun, hitting and melting my face like, you know, me sweating too much. This works fine for me. I didn't walk in my brushes, too many of my brushes in there. So, and this is a powder puff I love to use. I love to use it. I find I get full coverage all on my neck. So, I go ahead and I powder all there. And here I go in with my eyeliner. Then I'm gonna go in with my brows. And this is the pencil. Oh, why am I dropping everything? So Wet n Wild. Why am I dropping it? Is it Wet n Wild? Let me make sure I say the right thing. Yeah, no, it's not Wet n Wild. It's LA Colors. Yeah, this is what I use. I like it. I've been using it for a long period of time. So just sharpening it. Get a nice clean. This is what I like to do. Guys, more and more, my eyes. Can't see. Okay, let's go ahead and pull out the big magnifying glass here. Oh, I gotta go up closer for that. So. Can you guys see me? Raise your head up just a little bit. There we go. Cause the magnifying glass is above me here. And for whatever reason, guys, I'm out here and I'm breaking out. My face is breaking out. I don't know why. So, I'm gonna go in now with, where is it? My Trivious Concealer. I love it so much, it's at the end, but I don't want to get rid of it. I have to buy a new one. I wish this mirror could have extended a little more, but it can't. And then I go back in with my sponge and I blend it in. Last night. You guys saw that video yesterday. If you didn't see it, I'm gonna put a thumbnail on the screen. I did that makeup yesterday, but that was last. Yesterday I had so much fun. Oh my God, it was so much fun. My husband took me out. Oh man, we did a speakeasy place. It was so much fun. Okay, I think I got my eyes done nicely. Let me tilt your head back down. It's getting darker. It's been raining over here. Listen, the rain's been acting up. Yeah. Bring your head down just a little bit more. There we go. I don't think I have to look up there again. Okay, so that's on. Then the next part of what I like to use is also from Juvia's Place, which happens to be this, and I put the powder in between the eye area there, just to give it a little bit of a puff, a little bit of a pow, not too much. This is just how I like to do my makeup, guys. And I do get compliments on my makeup, so it has worked for me for a long period of time, so I keep doing it. This setup is not broken. Why fix it, right? Okay, so what I will go back in now is with the pencil on top and just neaten up a few little areas here and there. Okay. So the next item that I have with me is for my eyes. And this is, why is everything wet? This is what I'm gonna use for my eyes. These are the colors I'm gonna use. And then this is the brush that I have. I picked this one up from a Target. Wasn't that expensive. So what colors do I feel like doing today? I'm probably gonna do a dark eye, like right here. I'm gonna probably use this one. Let's see. And then I like a little shimmer on the inside. side. So I'm gonna do a little schmuck on the inside of my eye. I'm gonna go ahead and clean that brush because that's the brush that I walked with to use. I didn't walk with all of my other brushes. I really, you know, so just a few items I walked with. So I'm gonna go in with this one here for the inside of the eye. I have another brush. So let's go. I just bring my makeup down a little bit, nothing too much. And this is what you should look like. So what I'm gonna do now is go ahead and put in some color right here, right to the top over here. There we go. So for the most part, I got as much as I want on the eyes, and I just used three colors from the palette, and I brought that one down on my nose just a little bit. So the next thing that's this one. So the next thing I'm going to do now is I am going to spray. I like to spray right around here. I'm using fan right there. Okay, so now what I'm gonna go back in with is my eyeliner. So I line the top of my eyes. Okay, I gotta use a bigger mirror for this one. I use the magnifying one so you guys can see. Let me bring my head up. Gotta use the magnifying for this. There you go, you see guys, got my eyeliner on, and this one I picked up from Sephora. Really good, love it. Okay, I'm gonna let that dry. Right around here, I love to go in with a little blush, and I have my blush brush and my blush. My little trick is that I go in with my Fenty powder and I powder the whole face. I came down the nose first, then I went under the eyes. And then I do one more wetting. I let my eyes dry first, all down your neck. Don't forget your neck. Because you want your powder and everything to look even when you put your clothes on. Don't forget your neck. Unless you wear like a turtleneck or so, then you know, other than that, don't forget your neck. So I like what I see so far. And that was not too many makeup pieces that I brought with me. Three eye brushes, eyeliner, a pencil for the eyebrows, my foundation, my powder, the powder for on top of the eyes. Not too many items. Okay, let that dry. Right now I see that I need to put just a little bit more of my eyeliner to the corner of this eye, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. To the corner of that eye, it was missing. So that's done. Ooh, my allergies. Let that dry, and then I'll put my lashes on and I'm through. Easy, simple, and I look really good. I get a lot of compliments many times. And it's just not too much makeup. Like sometimes I see a lot of these girls on the contouring and the con. If you want to look really good to some degree and simple, these are the things that I do. Short and sweet. There we go. Let's try. Now I'm gonna put on my lashes. My lashes, I have to look at the upper mirror, because it's magnified like four times over. So yeah, I think I'm gonna put that one off camera. Should I put it on off camera, or should you guys wanna see? I probably have to move you up because I need to go closer to that light fixture to get it. I'm just cleaning the lashes from last night because I had them on last night as well. They're a lighter lash, guys. When I tell you, it's really lovely. You know what? Let me just talk about this lash for a brief second. I want to show you guys this lash. This happens to be the lash that I have on shoppollysworld.com. If you want to, it's a lighter lash because I know that it works for me. So if you're interested in having that one, I'm going to put the website on the screen. It's lighter, softer, and I love how it looks time and time again in my eyes. It looks really real. So it's not too many styles I have in it. It's a very light one, and that's why I brought it to shoppollysworld.com, because I am the girl who don't really care for that heavy lash on the eye. So if you're interested in picking yourself up one, shoppollysworld.com. It's the same lash that I'm using, and you guys would love it. Trust me, I know you would. So the other thing I'm going to use, because I have really sensitive eyes as well, I use the, let me clean my bottle. I use the glue that's in the green bottle. This one really works for us who have sensitive eyes. And I do. You guys know I've been fighting up in my eye situation with my doctors. If you've been watching my videos, you would know. So I have really sensitive eyes. So I love using this one, and it works for me, so I keep using it. That's it. So after I'm through with that, then I put the glue. I don't normally put the glue on the lash. I put the glue on where I put the line, let that dry down, and then adhere the lashes to my eyes. So let's go ahead and do this one. I need to go up to the top mirror. I need to see. So I'm gonna stand. I'm gonna take you guys up. I gotta do this up here. So I'm gonna take you guys up so you can see what I'm doing. Let me just set you up here. Let's push this back. Listen, you need the rigor my rigor to get all these things working. Oh, if you only know, guys. If you only know. Yeah, there you go. You can stay there. There we go. Did I lose a lash? Mm-hmm. Yeah, one of the lashes. Okay, right. Let's go. Now this mirror here is really good. It's like 4 times. So I love it. And I can see last time I used it before we were heading out, and I was like, whoa, I love this mirror. It's magnified so many times over. So I'm gonna go ahead and put some of the glue on. Here we go. Put all this light in here, I'm sweating. Here we go, guys. So I put it onto the lash where I drew it on. Just get some on it. Make sure you clean it before you dip it back into the glue. Always clean it. I'm always cleaning the brush. And then after you clean it, then dip it back in. If no one ever showed you, this is what I like to do with my lashes. And it stays onto the black line, and it looks so beautiful. Let that dry, make sure you clean the brush. I'm gonna say it a million times. Then dip it back into the glue. So you're not double dipping. Double dipping is not cool. And then go ahead and do the other lash. So I draw my line on first. I find it makes so much more sense. So I draw the line. That's why I use a really good eyeliner, so that it don't come off when you pass the glue on. Now I've used other eyeliners, and when you put the glue on, it comes off. This one does not. So if you anything like me, yeah, I go ahead and I pass it on the black line. I picked it up at Sephora. That I picked up at Sephora. Really, really good. Clean the brush, then dip it back again, and you got your line. So the lashes rarely ever comes off. Even I tell you, I've done this so many times. Very pleased with it. And what I like about it too, guys, is where I put the glue, I know exactly where to put the lash. So I like that. I like that about it. See, the brush is clean before you dip it back into the container. So you're not doing cross-contamination situations. Yeah, I go ahead. Sometimes I do one coat, two. But most of the times I do one. Right here, I just want to put a little bit more. Right. I don't do lashes, guys, because of how sensitive the eyes are. So I like doing it this way. And this is the glue that I use. That's the liner that I use. And it looks really good, in my opinion. There you go. You get your brush nice and clean. Finish with the glue. Then you put it back in here to be used next time. Okay. Little tips of the trade. Wait for that to dry. And then you're going to adhere your lashes. So while that is drying, Please excuse the back of the mirror in the screen, guys. I just wanted to come up to show it to you guys really close. That's dry. And you can clearly see where it's dry. Let me come closer so you guys can see. It's dry. See? It turns clear once it's dry. Have some towels around to get the glue off your hand. So now that it's dry, I can adhere the lash now to my eyes. Here we go. There you go. Look how beautiful that looks. Like oftentimes you will get it correct. Like all of the time, I should say, you will get it correct time and time again. Look how beautiful that looks. I was going to do it off camera, but I'm like, you know what? Let me do it on camera so you guys can see. Next one. And it's clear, so you know exactly when to put it on. Right where you started the line. Beautiful. Time and time again. Guys, when I tell you, it was one day I was playing around with my lashes. And I'm like, I'm struggling with my lashes. And I'm like, you know what? There's many ways to skin a cat, as they like to say. So now that the lashes is on, I was playing around with it and I sat there with my glue one day and I'm like, you know what? I wonder what it would be like if I just put the glue on my eyes. And then I did that, and after that, I've never went back many years. Even sometimes when I do some of my clients and stuff like that, they're like, that is so ingenious. And then I go in with my mascara. I use the mascara from Meri. I love the mascara. It's really nice and dark. So what I normally do is I use the mascara on my lashes underneath. This is the one that Meri sent me, guys. When I tell you I love their products, swear by it. I'm going to put a thumbnail on the screen of me using all of their products or some of their products. You could go ahead and enjoy that video. That's the thumbnail there to look for to enjoy that content. So then I go in and I use their mascara underneath my lashes. And it's so dark, it just looks like the lash as well. That's why I love their mascara. It is so dark. When I tell you it's dark, very dark. And it looks like it's my lashes all together. Because if you look underneath, you can see the separation of my lashes. But when I put the Meri on, the Meri mascara, trust me, Meri is not sponsoring this part of the video, but their products are really good. I told you I only bring stuff that I use consistently over and over on my channel. So then I'm going to go in underneath and put the Meri mascara on my lashes. And I get that really lovely dark looking lash underneath. So if somebody is watching me, let's just say, sidebar, you're making love to your guy. Yeah. And you're on top or whatever, and you're looking down, you know the activities, it looks like it's your lash. It don't look like a different lash, just sidebar, if you care. So I love using the Meri mascara, but the Meri, dark, and I like that. So I'm almost to the end. I go in with another bit of my Fenty powder, just a little bit, just finishing it up. This is what I love to do. I do it all the time. And it looks really good. Time and time again. Cannot go wrong. How did I forget to put mascara at the bottom lash? Let's go. Let's go. Right here. The mascara is so dark, guys. I love the mascara for that. How dark it looks. To me, that's a perk. You know how many times you buy mascara and they say it's dark, but it's not dark? Meri has it really dark. I'm through. For the most part, I'm too. Last but not least, oh, my lips. How could I forget my lips? Yep, let's go ahead and put some of this on it. I just clean the makeup off a little bit. Sometimes I line my lips, sometimes not. Am I gonna line it today? Let's see. No, I'm just gonna go in now with the other, love using the Meri as well. So I use the Meri Red. This is the one I get from them. And I tell you, I love their products. So it's the reason why I use them even when I'm not making a video for them. Because it's really good. I like a light red. So I'm going to go in with that. Not too much. I look decent. I look fly. I look good. I look good. Done. I am through. So beautiful. Tell me what you think down below, guys. This is how I do my makeup most of the times. I am breaking out, so excuse a girl if you've seen any little flaws underneath the makeup. I started a new regimen of stuff, and plus I don't know if it's the trip, I don't know if I'm stressing, I don't know if it's the new things that I'm beginning to use on my face, because you guys saw my other vlog on my other channel of me getting my face to the where I want it to be. So I'll also put a thumbnail on the screen so you can enjoy that content as well. Yeah, I'm fixing up me now that the kids and they have left the home, they go on their merry way. Your girl is fixing up me. My husband and I are taking a lot more trips, going away, just celebrating us more than anything. And so you guys saw side butt. All that was side butt. Wasn't too many items that I had that I used. I brought my foundation. I brought my Merit lip. I brought my when I just want to do a regular clear lip. I have my Fenty powder. I used the Juvia's for the top of the eyes. You saw that. I used my blush. I had this from Juvia's for the eyes before the makeup. Was not a lot of stuff, I'm telling you. I had two of my sponge. Yep. I had my baby skin. Love that for underneath. My skin cream that I normally use. I had very small travel size Merit mascara. I had my sharpener. I have my eye pencil that I normally use. My lashes, the lash glue. Also the liner for the eye, my pencil, travel size, everything was travel size. I had three brushes that I brought with me, my blending brush, my concealer for fine line, and then another makeup eye brush. Yeah, and I also, four. So these are the four brushes I brought for my blush, and I'm gonna put a little bit more blush on because I love blush. I have my contouring on top of the eyes, defining the eyes with the concealer, another eye brush, and then an eye blending brush. So four brushes I brought. What else is, am I forgetting anything else? Oh, my Fenty powder, my powder puff that I take with me everywhere I go. And that's it. That's all of the items. If I forgot anything, comment down below, let me know. But those are all the items that I had, that I brought. And I find I look beautiful. Last but not least, I'm gonna go ahead and go in with a spray again. That's just what I do. I try not to talk when I'm spraying. Push this back. Yeah. Take that off. Ooh, fan it out. Dries with no creases. Oh, as I'm fanning, I just remembered, and my eye makeup. And those are all the things that I bought to give me this look. Not too many items, and everything was travel size. So if I can do it, you can do it also. I hope you guys like this one. It was short and sweet, not too long. You know, me just doing my makeup inside here, travel makeup for you guys. On my vacation for Valentine's. As I said, I also did a Valentine's Day video for my husband surprising me. If you want to see that video, thumbnails are going to be on the screen so you can enjoy that content. I have to get dressed to go out with hubby now, so I'm going to go ahead, comb out my hair, put on some jewelry on me, and then I'm heading out. Hope you guys like this one. I'll see you guys in the next one. Guys, don't forget to go like, comment, subscribe, and share. Shoot up in the comment section for your girl, me style. If you guys enjoy this one and you want more of me taking you around on this trip, follow me on Instagram as well as TikTok at Style Pollyanna. I see you guys in the next one. See you guys in the next one. Hope you're truly blessed by it. Trust me, I'd love to leave you guys a little word of encouragement. Go make yourself look beautiful, first for self and then for anybody else. Okay, see you guys next week, Sunday. Don't forget also, I post videos every Sunday between the hours of 8 a.m. and 8 p.m. If you don't see a video, then there isn't any video to post that week. But because I'm that type of integral type girl, I post videos every Sunday. I try to bring something out, something different, something new, trending, what I'm wearing, what I'm doing. So you can follow me on this channel, Star. If you want more of me, follow me over on Polly's World. I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay safe and stay blessed. Bye, guys. The VIP to get a pic with me, I'm a star. Brand new keys to the car. I'm the boss of the king and the czar. Got them so high, so addicted. Telling me I'm the only queen of his heart.